In this video, I will demonstrate the usefulness of the format phrase to format dates on result sets. In ANSI date mode, the format of the date is displayed as YYYY-MM-DD for year, month, and day. Quite often, dates need to be presented differently on result sets and reports. The format phrase is used to format dates as desired. There are several date formats to choose from, but for this demonstration, I will show you the more common formats used. I'll start by retrieving the current date from the SQL engine. It's as simple as using the current date function in your SQL statement. As you can see, the result returns the date in the format year, month, day, the same format in which the SQL engine stores dates. Now that you see how the current date function is used, I'll use it to demonstrate the format phrase. The format phrase is used inside parentheses and requires two arguments, the format of the date desired in quotes and the data type, which is char for character data type, along with length in parentheses also. It files the date you are retrieving. This example uses the format mm/dd/YYYY, and you can see the result accordingly. In the next example, you can see how I increase the size of the char data type to 25 with no difference in the result. That is because I can freely use an excessive length and the result will still be the same, a length of 12 characters with no extra padding for the additional 13 to equal the size of 25. However, the same cannot be said when I change the number of characters to less than what is needed. In this example, I change the size to 5, resulting in only the first 5 characters of the formatted date being retrieved. In the next example, I want to return an abbreviated month followed by day and 4-digit year. To accomplish this, I use the format of providing 3 M's for month, 2 D's for day, and 4 Y's for a 4-digit year. The B in the format represents a blank space before the day as well as before the year. The next example is the same as the last one, except I added the argument of UC. The UC represents uppercase and results in all alpha data being represented in uppercase characters as shown in the result. Now I want to have the whole month spelled out, so the format M4 is used. Therefore, the 3 M's used in the previous example will produce an abbreviated month, while the M4 will produce the month spelled out. My next example demonstrates two uses of the format phrase. The first delivers an abbreviated day, while the second spells out the day fully. Notice the letter E is used to represent the day. Also, notice the first format uses 3 E's to abbreviate the day, while E4 is used to spell out the whole day. This is consistent with the previous examples for month. What if I need a timestamp? Well, instead of using the current date function, I use the current timestamp function. Current timestamp can be used to represent the date with or without the time. In this video, we looked at some common examples of using the format phrase to format date and time. You can find more formatting options on Teradata documentation online.